Hello, this is Ben Kohler at Dynamic Beacon, back again for another installment of Dynamic Solutions. Thanks for joining us. So today we want to talk about improving your overall Facebook ads. And more specifically, we want to talk about how to write better headlines for those Facebook ads of yours. And so we want to share with you then an online tool. This tool is completely free. It's extremely easy to use. And it's also fully endorsed by our own accounts manager, Mike Backus, so you know it's awesome. It's created by the Advanced Marketing Institute. We're providing you a link here at the bottom of the screen, the URL to access this tool. It's called the Emotional Marketing Value Headline Analyzer. Kind of a mouthful, but it is an extremely cool and easy tool in which to use. Take your headline from your Facebook campaign, pop it in, and go and let it run its analysis and grade, then produces a score of value for you and lets you know just how emotionally compelling and how well that headline will resonate with your customer. And know too that you can use this for much more than just simply your Facebook campaigns. You can use it to grade subject lines for your email campaigns. And in case you're wondering too, yes, we used this analyzer for the headline for this Dynamic Solutions video. For more best practices surrounding how to better run Facebook advertising campaigns and create attention-grabbing and compelling headlines, feel free to give us a phone call, 339-707-5095, or shoot us an email at justinandben@dynamicbeacon.com. Thanks so much, and I'm Ben Kohler at Dynamic Beacon.